Welcome to day 12. Now we're ready to do letter K. I've got my workbook. I've got my tracing paper. I'm gonna follow along. And anytime I see a thin line, I know I'm going up, and every time I see a thick line, I'm going down. When we do the letter K, most of the strokes are downstrokes, so there's not much variation. Day 13 is going to be a lot more fun. The letter L is great with its fun loops. So thanks for watching, and we'll see you tomorrow.